In this video, you will learn the similarities and differences between the softwares MATLAB and Octave. MATLAB and Octave are both high-level programming languages for numerical computer. They share many similarities and are frequently used interchangeably, but they also have significant differences. Let's start with the major difference between the two softwares, which is the cost. On one hand, MATLAB is a proprietary software, while Octave, on the other hand, is an open source one. This means that MATLAB is a commercial product that requires users to purchase a license before they can use it, while Octave can be downloaded and used for free. Another difference between them relates to function and toolboxes. MATLAB has a larger built-in library of functions and toolboxes than Octave, which has a more limited set of built-in functions. Octave, on the other hand, can be extended with user-contributed packages, and some users find the Octave community to be extremely active and helpful. Now, let's talk about the similarity between MATLAB and Octave. The main similarity between them is that they have very similar syntaxes. Many scripts and functions can be run without modification on both platforms. There are, however, some minor differences in syntax and function naming between the two languages that may cause compatibility issues. Moreover, in terms of performance, the difference between Octave and MATLAB is not significant. Both languages use similar underlying mathematical libraries and algorithms, so the performance of equivalent code in Octave and MATLAB are similar. However, in some cases, MATLAB may be faster because it is optimized for use with specialized hardware and toolboxes, such as GPUs, while Octave is not. So, to conclude, Octave is a good alternative to MATLAB for users looking for a free and open source alternative, but it may take more effort to find and use the desired toolboxes or packages, as well as to deal with syntax differences if you already have MATLAB codes. So, if you're still here, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also like this video. If you have any question, please leave it in the comment section below. Be safe.